What do universities look for in a student? Universities abroad typically do not offer admission based on one number, such as a GPA or a test score. They will instead look at various aspects of your overall profile in a holistic manner and then take their decision. So what are these aspects? First, academic credentials based on your GPA, transcripts and individual subject scores related to your field of interest. Next, standardized test scores such as the ACT or the SAT for undergraduate applicants, the GRE for graduate, PhD or MBA applicants, and the GMAT for MBA applicants. This is especially important when you're applying to universities in the US and also for many Canadian universities. Universities also look at the field of specialization that you want to pursue. Moving on, universities will review your co-curricular activities such as projects, internships, and prior work experience, if any. For undergraduate aspirants, extracurricular activities and achievements are very relevant in the application process. While for graduate and PhD applicants, research papers, publications, conferences, and workshops are quite significant. Moving on, universities will carefully review your statement of purpose, essays, and letters of recommendation. And finally, your English proficiency test scores as evinced by your TOEFL or IELTS scores. And in fact, a good score on these tests is also critical from a visa standpoint. Moreover, universities in France or Germany may also require you to have a minimum level of proficiency in French or German, and there are certifications available for this. So as you can see, universities abroad look for a whole lot of different aspects in you. However, not all countries or universities give equal weightage to all of these aspects. Some universities give more importance to your academic performance, while others tend to look at your test scores more closely. At Galvanized Test Prep, we understand how different universities in different countries look at an application, and therefore, we work with each student to design the application strategy that brings out their strengths the best.